Good day and hello YouTube. Welcome back to another CTR Crashing Racing Nitro-fueled Let's Play, where we are attempting the hot airway, no, the hot air Skyway. I've not done this one before, so it's probably going to take me a few times. Okay, not laying there in a drift. Dang. Oh my goodness, we are so far behind that I think number one just targeted us with a rocket. Launching that way. Alright, well, we've practiced a little bit on that one. Not very much. Let's see if we can do better and actually stick with the pack. I don't think we did anything bad, but we're in 7th and I don't even see anyone in front of us. And this is gonna be another one that's gonna take me a while to get used to. Oh jeez. Oh, it was the wrong time to use that. Right, that's one lap done, and that was playing on like super hard all of a sudden. Thank you. Oh, we're nearly at the back of the pack. Doesn't mean we're gonna pitch up to the leaders, but means we're doing something okay. Mostly getting the Aku Aku masks. Oh, and there we didn't land it at all. All right. Attempt number three. Oh no. That was almost good, and then the power slid right off the side. Alright. Oh man, hit it again. Need to finish a race just to see who's what type is placing first. Could still be on a balanced car. Theoretically, should do really good, but here we are. Alright, no matter what happens, let's finish this last lap. Just so we can check out how the leaders are actually doing this. That was a hard one to land. Tried to go for the shortcut just because. Come on. Oh, dang it. All right, so we're 17 seconds, 18 seconds off the lead. Oh no, I didn't actually check to see what they're using. Let's quit out anyways and try on such a weird track. Let's try drift. All right, with a little bit of user error, we've cut out the load time, so let's see how we do with a drift car on this track. So far, not very good. Gotta take the corners a lot wider. Or not. All right, let's restart. And if I can't stay on the track with any of these power slides, then I have to try going something else. All right, we got the boost. Alright, when driven properly, this feels more competitive. Lying to myself there. Oh, too far. I don't know what's happening. We're getting pushed to the side when I try to pop out of my power slides. And that time we're just sliding too far. That's three times we've fallen off in like 20 seconds. I don't know how we're going to do that corner at all yet. And right over the edge. All right. Let's restart and hopefully we have a better, easier race. Stuck on the wall trying to turn into this drift. I think that's the first time I've ever successfully used the brake to go around a corner here. Or rather, anywhere in this game. No, power slid right off the side. Oh, we're getting unlucky here. Well, that makes sense. We can double boost that corner just by doing another hop F. Paint it and then hop it. Didn't fall off the edge. Something. Alright, we're only 9 seconds off the lead. Oh my goodness. But we did a lot better. Try again. I tried to do my initial thought process of super drifting that one. The double combo chain did not work that time around. Oh, and there we go, we're off the edge. Okay, it's only the first lap. It'd be okay. Those can't home for diddly when on this track, can they? right now, first is really far ahead, so I'm gonna have to hope they fall off the track or something. Rocks aren't doing anything from too far away, so. Just a jump there. Got him taken. TNT while nitrous, or TNT and nitrous, not nitrous, and oxide. Well, in second is just mean, and nitrous after he's already finished the lap, like we're still 5 seconds off there. That's a little bit crazy, but we'll try again. Restart right away, as that was just bad. Start. Off the edges so much. All right, we're resetting that one again too. That was a bad start. Unfortunate, not only to get hit by the rocket, but then to fall off the edge. All right, okay. This one's starting to frustrate me. So this might be one of my last attempts. We can get a good one in at least. One turn. Drift. Like we did really good there. I mean, we still went from first to seventh. reason why this track can annoy me. Oh my goodness, we barely held that on. We jumped on our heads to stop us from getting by us. That was kind of annoying. Alright, first is not out of sight yet. And we've completed one lap, so we're doing okay. Alright, that's the first time we've been able to do the shortcut. First time I've really tried, mind you. But taking this long to figure it out. Both. Oh, dang it, right off the edge. And now first is gonna be really far ahead, isn't he? Oh, that should hit him. Oh, come on, no. You know, there's static ball or something. No, that's definitely not what I needed. Missed the jump there, so. Missed the jump there too. There we go. If you don't hit that jump, you're not getting that shortcut. Here, I might as well practice it, because obviously I'm not winning this one. Now that I fell three times off the same place. What else can I practice? Seconds off. Better than when we came third and we were still 10 seconds off. Yeah, one more try. Oh, but now we're starting from the back row. Make things a little bit harder. Okay, that was weird. At least we didn't completely crash out.
We
Oh, I forgot. Dang it. That was all my bad. I went right off the edge for no reason. Oh, I missed the boost. Or rather, I missed the shortcut after getting the boost. All right. We're just quitting out. I know what I gotta do, but my hands are not wanting to do it right now. Oh, that was a very frustrating hot air raceway. Next time though, now that we've practiced too many times, we will get it on the next episode. Oh, nope. Oh, it's hot air Skyway. So, until the next one, take care, be well, and then the red panda polar, and I will catch you at the next one.